Historically, humans have been trying to control everything around them. But now, new technology allows us to change something that seems unchangeable. The weather, which can be done through a process called cloud seeding. To understand how this works, first, we need to understand the formation of clouds. Cloud is the combination of many water droplets or ice crystals that are too small to be heavy enough to fall from the sky. These droplets remain liquid even below freezing temperature. Most of the time, the water particles are just floating around. But when there are molecules such as dust or smoke in the air, water droplets stick together and form bigger and heavier beads, which are massive enough to fall, creating rain or snow we see. Taking advantage of this, scientists emit special chemicals using airplanes. This chemical usually contains silver, potassium iodide, and solid carbon dioxide. Because of their particular structures, particles of the chemical attract water particles, forming bigger and bigger droplets, until they fall to the ground. Cloud seeding is a way to artificially control the weather. In places where the amount of rain is inadequate, creating artificial rain can address this problem. Moreover, providing enough water for agriculture may enhance productivity and prevent drought damage, thereby boosting the economy. More rain may also mean a more habitable location since water plays a crucial role in sustaining life and the environment. However, cloud seeding isn't coming without risks. Although it is believed that artificial rains aid agriculture, it hasn't been studied about long-term danger. Not only that, the chemicals used for cloud seeding may pose a danger to the natural environment and humans. For example, people in cloud seeding areas might suffer from iodine poisoning, skin rashes, running noses, or headaches. Since planes are used to emit chemicals, cloud seeding is a big barrier as some of the areas that are actually in need of this technology do not have enough money to afford the process. Even though cloud seeding is a great innovation, it still has many hurdles that need to be overcome.